Today I'm going to show you a demonstration in what is known as quantum entanglement, which is the idea that if you have two objects, like these light bulbs, and that they're connected